I just can't get away from a good time.
So I'm a pretty simple guy. I like to write songs that are very relatable and something that anybody can put to their everyday life. The song El Camino is one that it's kind of about the guy that graduated and never left town and still goes to all the high school parties, kind of like Matthew McConaughey in Dazed and Confused.
All right.
He might drive a car like this, or in the case of the song El Camino, it's an El Camino. And it's just kind of a song written from that guy's perspective, you know, still hitting on the high school girls, still, he's a greeter at the Walmart. Yeah, it's just a simple, fun song that anybody can get a good laugh out of. Better Off is just a simple relationship song, and I really like the hook, Better Off Than We Are On. And it didn't necessarily relate to me in my life at this time, but I liked the hook, and it gave us a really good setup to write to. So Can't Get Away From a Good Time was a song that was an accidental thing. I walked into the writing room one day and a friend of mine was pouring Jack Daniels in his coffee. It was like 9:30 in the morning, 10 o'clock in the morning. And I was like, dude, we gotta write a song. What are you doing? He's like, I don't know what to tell you. I can't get away from a good time. And so I was like, well, we gotta write that. And then my other friend Kelly Archer comes in and she sat down and she had that little melody that da 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 da. We put the two things together and went with it, and I think we had a song in an hour or two. And when we finished it, I don't think we really knew that it was gonna be my first major label single. We thought we had something fun, but everyone just flipped out over it, and it's kind of become the staple song in my set, and it's been the one that's, you know, we've sold 100,000 copies of that independently. So, you know, the sound of all these songs is really simple. You know, it's just bass, drums, guitars, and try not to add a whole bunch of extras. Just make it a really simple representation of a simple song.
I just can't.